Now, then you press this one, push this way. One, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Again, one, two, three. This one part is very good for your shoulders. If your shoulder is stiff, it come up here. And then you from here, this one, you push here, next one, yes. So if you push whole like this, and then there one, like this, two, three, four, five. And then this part is called Nenkoku. It's very important, but you push one, two. And also, your ankle here, this is a very important point. So you press it. And then, one, two, three, then here. Okay, next one. From middle, one, one, straight down, straight down. So, one. This side, start. One, two, three, four, two, three, four. Okay. Now, from this line, from baby toe, go up to here. This is the important point. So, this one you massage. Okay. One, two, three, four, six.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You go down maybe another 1 inch and then hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then this part here, you try to push inside. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then move a little bit slower. 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, just do this. Okay. Then, put between the bone, this is a many important point too. So you press 1, 2, 3, 4. Next one, between two bone, and press this. You can clean up to your grooves. And then third and fourth, same. And then fourth and, fourth and fifth, yeah, two, same. So you can use here, or here. All right. Now,